right, day one.
This is going to be a lot of getting to know the instrument and getting myself adjusted before seeing how Leonard guitar method. So, start from the beginning, because the beginning is a very good place to start. Okay. Your guitar. This book is designed for use with any type of guitar, acoustic, steel string, nylon string, classical, or electric. Any of these guitars can be adapted for use in a wide variety of styles of music. I have to adjust my chair. Okay, another way to tune. Tuning to a keyboard. Another way to tune. So the sixth string is tuned correctly to E. Okay. And musical reminders. We got staff, treble clef, good old egg bedeuf and face. Okay, so we got
there goes the light.
Oh, okay. So the light's gone. Alright, we'll do six and then I'll take a break. Still day one. And I'm an idiot. Playing the wrong string. I continue my second half hour of practice on the correct string this time. Oh, okay. Not number six, number one. If any guitar players are watching this, critiques are helpful. Okay. see. Got 10 minutes left for this practice. Take a look at our next set of numbers. Our next set of notes, I should say. One, two, three. Nope. Five, six, seven. One, two. No, read it, Rachel. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right, we're gonna. Okay. So then I can move on to moving from string to string tomorrow. Okay. Day two. Proper E. String one E. Okay. I'm gonna start that over again. I was doing something weird with my hands. Okay. Always practice the exercises slowly. Gradually increase speed. Some of your notes are fuzzy and unclear. Move your left hand finger slightly until you get a clear sound. So, we don't want that sound. Want that nice resonating tone. Okay. You've learned 6 notes now, 3 on the first string, 3 on the second string, and in the following exercises you will be moving from string to string as you are playing one note. Look ahead to the next and get your fingers in position. Okay. Oops. Oh. No. Ah, okay. B, C, D, 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 D.
Home to stay in the thing, okay.
Lordy Lou, okay. Some tracks, such as Ode to Joy, are recorded at both a slow and faster tempo. I really need to get the recording. Okay, I'm just gonna be the last one I do tonight. Night. Day 3. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Back to Ode to Joy. Last two lines, let's do that. my brain. I know you're thinking one way, but we're learning it another way. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Ready? Go. Okay. Nope. Need to go to the next one before I lose my brain. I will play it again tomorrow as a sort of warm-up. Oh, to Joy's a good warm-up. At least I think so. Next one is called Blues. Bring down the pace again. B. Do-do. No. Okay, I got that. Okay, let's do that first line again. Third line now. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Go. Third string, G and A. So, the one I've been trying to hit all night. Ooh. Three string review. So G to G. G to shining G. Okay. Play through these notes up and down, then play just the low G and the high G. Love that G. Since between two different notes with the same letter name is called an octave. If we're going for a true scale, the F should be sharp. Anyway, let's go.